listening to Power Plug Radio. Hey! Yeah. Home of your throwback jams.
Oh. Right. What's up, y'all? We are here at Lawson St. Pete Power Plug's home headquarters, Urban Drinkery.
Yes,
it is the weekend of Lawson St. Pete, and we are here with the one and only
Ooh.
DJ Donnie Love.
Period.
We love to hear it every time.
Yes. What's up, family? How y'all? How you doing?
Listen, I'm doing amazing. I am lit. This is my third one. And listen, I'm not a drinker, y'all. But Urban Drinkery will have you feeling good.
Facts, man. Big shout out to Urban Drinkery. What is this? This is the fishbowl, right?
Yeah, this is the fishbowl.
The fishbowl is legendary.
Right. Rum punch.
Because I wanted to carry and wanted to make it mobile.
Right.
Mobilize my shit. Big shout out. The fucking the fishbowl, you can't even taste the alcohol.
What? It's so sweet.
You gotta make sure, like, when you feeling parched, you not really chugging it.
Right.
You know what I mean? Because you're like, oh, damn, it's not juice. Fuck.
What? Just about to fall. Just like an edible. Take your time. You gotta slow.
Yes.
That's what's up. So, Miss DJ Donna Love, you are out here. I love the name switch.
Hey, thank you.
You done switched it over, you know what I'm saying? Because you're cool, calm, and collected.
Fact.
You are definitely that old school
vibe,
that soul, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And you're also very versatile. You know what
Yes.
And one thing I can say about you, you're for the community. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
You are very much so for the community.
Damn, I ain't gotta say shit.
No.
I'm just gonna say amen. Amen.
You're for the community. So who are you? You know, you're out here, obviously. What are you out here to do? To give?
I ain't gonna flex. I just wanted to, in spaces like this as a DJ, I get to really give my taste. Really get to put people on the new music and just give my soul behind the board. So I just came out here with no expectations other than let me just do something a little unorthodox. I'm not gonna play all the hit songs that everybody know, but I'm gonna put you on some vibes that I know you're gonna love.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? So, and what I really love about Lost in St. Pete, me and you were just talking about this,
right?
It's literally three different vibes going on right now. Like,
legit.
If you're at the bar, big shout out to Urban Drinkery. They got their own little mix going. Yes. If you fucking over here in the corner, then you know we had our vibes going. So
it's so crazy. And then over there across the street,
right? Big shout out to DJ Knox. Me and Knox were DJing at the same time, so I was feeling the big boy energy he was bringing. Right. I loved everything about it. And I'm like, yo, I'm gonna just hit y'all with some soul real quick. I'm gonna turn y'all up every now and then, but you're gonna get this soul.
That's what you do. That's what you literally do all the time. Like,
that's love.
I can't stress that enough, to be honest with you.
Love.
Like, and what do you have coming up? Like, you're literally like, where are you? Who are you representing?
So,
who are you representing?
So I represent my collective Slug Sounds. You know what I'm saying? Big shout out to Bottomville, Jada, Jerry Nova, Reno Bart, the whole family. Awesome. But one thing that we have coming up that I'm extremely excited about is Berg Day.
Yeah.
So, you know, last year we did. So first off, you know, Berg Day is something that I came up with to give something for the city to come together and celebrate. You know what I'm saying? Bring that camaraderie back to the city and just really turn the fuck up for a week and bare minimum a day.
Facts.
You know what I'm saying? So, you know, our area code is 727, so why not throw something big vibes on July 27th? You feel me? So, this year, I'm proud to announce that we are officially partnering with The Factory.
Ooh.
Yeah, so this Berg Day will be at The Factory, and I don't want to name drop yet because you know you got to get that hell
right,
yeah.
Right. Got to get that first.
But we got some pretty big visual artists that's going to be aboard, music artists, different camps. And, you know, I really want to, it's really, really important for me. Representation is key.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? So it's really important for me to, or for us to highlight every shade of St. Pete.
That's real.
You know what I'm saying?
The
Not
gems.
Just whatever, like the artsy fartsy, but I want to be able to partner with different recreational centers and getting them out there for Berg Day. People that really be in the community on the ground making moves.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? From every shade. Because that's
As
what it's really
should.
About.
As you should.
Facts. And then,
And you have that, what? How can I say it? What's the word? That I don't even want to say clout. I feel like clout is the wrong word.
That I got force a little behind pool.
You.
I got
yeah,
a little
you got pool. That pool. Not a little force. You got. You definitely got a lot. Pool. You know what I'm saying? Because slugging and stuff. Right, right. You got
I'm gonna
it
be real.
Right.
I'm going to be real. My ego is big as this fucking universe.
Yes.
I have to say that. Yes. I have to be like, yes. You know, it's all right. Because boy, I Ric Flair this whole interview.
Screaming.
I drive the nicest cars.
What?
I got the nicest women.
Oh, I love her.
Yeah, so we just gonna say it's all right for now. Keep working, keep working.
The man said, how much do you pay?
Facts.
Who's
facts.
Your realtor? Let me stop.
No, man, but big shout out to Power Plug Radio. You know, y'all been home for me and Ja doing the Midnight Oil. You know what I'm saying? Big shout out to you, Briscoe, for even
love.
Giving a platform for artists to come and speak their truth and talk to people about what they do. Like right now, we're in a space in society where we're just doing.
Facts.
You know what I'm saying? So, okay, it now niggas talking too. That done fucked me up. That done fucked up my speech. But long story short,
it takes a lot.
It's dope that you know what I'm saying. It's dope what you're doing
Thank
in
you.
General and being able to interview all of these legends. It's a lot of legends. You know what I'm saying? We got Big Boy Gats getting ready to hit the stage. My boy performed at Rolling Loud.
Okay.
We had DJ Knox over there. DJ Knox done performed at Rolling Loud. We got my boy Hiyella. He's connected to Zuduru.
Yep.
You know what I'm saying? It's a lot of big legends that are out here.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? So big shout out to Lost in St. Pete.
And they've been honestly showing up and showing out.
Yes.
Every time I see them, it's always something big. You know what I'm saying? It's always something Fact. Good. I was in Hiyella's, last project that he put out.
That video.
Yeah.
Right.
Video.
Yeah.
It was sick.
That
man.
Was crazy.
It was living in.
Yeah. No, that man. Shit was crazy.
Man, it was amazing. And you know, you're definitely connected to a lot of different artists.
Yeah.
As well. You know. So what's your next thing? What's your next one thing for DJ Donnie Love that's coming out? You also make music. You're also
an artist. I do.
Right.
The biggest thing for me right now is Berg Day.
Yes.
But on a personal level, it's really big for me right now to put out my taste, put out my sound, and to put my soul out in the world, put my energy out. So I want to be, I'm really focused on being more intentful.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? Getting in the gym with my craft, working to be better, making more connections. So I got a lot of interpersonal goals this year.
Mm-hmm.
But on the outside, it's like, yo, I got to throw that standard out. I ain't doing enough photo shoots. The fuck?
Yes.
I ain't doing enough videos. The fuck? You know, when you think about all the shit you ain't do yet, you be like, oh fuck, I'm only optimizing that 35% right now. It's time to level up. It's
right,
time to just
right.
go crazy.
I gotta open it up. I gotta open it up,
right.
man.
So yeah, that's really what it is.
That's lit. So what can you advise for the people that's watching, you know what I'm saying, an upcoming artist and as well as they just in general, like human beings, you know what I'm saying, that's making it happen for themselves without even have this is like sitting in the office, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I know you know what I'm saying? I know you've worked in the office. You
Big
literally
facts.
Put in that she used to work 9 to 5.
No,
like she worked there
that
for years.
Business putting
years.
Them 10-hour shifts
you
at that damn call center.
Yo.
God damn. Listen, when I tell you I grind so hard, you remember how Cardi B was saying, like, I'm not going back to the strip club?
Right.
I'm not going back to the call center, bro.
Dead ass. It ain't happening.
Big facts. But on the real, one thing that I just want to tell all the people, and I got it tatted on me, is just never give up.
That part.
You know what I mean? Not even being cliche. I literally have that inked on me. Never fucking give up.
That's
you know,
real.
It's okay to pivot on your journey.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? It's okay to pause and regroup, but don't give up on yourself.
Damn.
You know what I'm saying? I see a lot of people in a creative space. They've, ooh, this oil got me talking. I just
come on,
fucking realized.
Ahead.
Woo!
Bitch,
when I do my first interview,
talk to him,
yeah.
My first BT interview. Let's get it.
Okay, but on the real, I see a lot of people in the creative space, man, they pimping their creativity, they hustling the creativity, they doing things that don't resonate with their heart. And I've been there, you know what I'm saying? I've DJed in clubs where I couldn't really play to my taste, but you know, the check was good and I like to get ratchet. So it was what it was.
Right.
You feel me? But now where I'm at, it's like, no, like,
you know, you don't have to.
Right. And my craft is a gift.
That's
a gift.
It's a
from
privilege,
the divine.
It's a privilege for people to actually
you know,
get that. Yes,
right.
Yo.
So I'm not gonna hustle it. You know what I'm saying? So that's my biggest advice. Like, don't give up. Don't forget why you started whatever it is that you started, and just keep that shit moving, man.
Yo, and I'm so proud of you for real. For like to see where you are in the elevation, in the pool, and the impact that you have, because you are dead ass like one of the most impactful DJs and producers out in the city right now.
Yeah.
And people sleep, but you know, sometimes when it comes to those artists, they gotta kind of be slept on for a long time for them to be able
because
when people get to know you, and they start taking away from you.
No, big facts.
You know what I'm saying?
And on top of that, I will say, like, I know a lot of niggas be asleep, but my influence and impact is felt in every room. When I start speaking to niggas, it's like, yo, how do you know all these people? Who are you? Then niggas go, we live in a clout era.
Right.
So you go check me out online, it's like, oh, the little bitch really be DJing.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And boom, it just goes from there.
Real shit.
It goes from there.
Real
you know, then niggas wake up. But you know it is what it is. We still early on in the journey. You know the goal is to be global.
And you doing your thing, you feel me? Yeah. So at the end of the day, I'll definitely salute you. You're definitely a GOAT. You're GOATed here in the city.
Bye,
DJ Donnie Love.
Bye, bitch.
Yeah. Hey.
Bye.
Right? DJ Donnie Love is also.
What's your name this week?
He said, my. Hey, somebody called me a GOAT earlier,
Donnie
too.
Love,
so I'm
baby.
Like, I'm a part of this. So, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
So, DJ Donnie Love is also a co-host on Wednesdays for Midnight Oil, here on Power Plug Radio. Don't forget, you guys can actually tune in with Alexa, with Google. You know what I'm saying? You can download the app.
Yes.
You can go on powerplugradio.com.
Yes.
You can also call in at 727-655. Nope, I lied.
Oh shit. Wait a card.
I'm never freestyling.
We've never freestyled. Where's the card?
I usually do, but I don't have these when I was on mine.
686-0512-727-686-0512. Boo. Call in and tell us what it do.
Period. Thank you, Donnie. Thank you, Donnie Love, because, hey. This wrong punch got me slurred. Okay.
Yes, but
that was my first time doing it today at all. And I don't know why I try to do that when I'm three drinks in. That didn't make no sense. But
the rum punch will fuck you up because I don't taste no rum.
Hey, you don't.
I taste punch.
Yo.
You know what I'm saying? I'm just chugging this shit. Like, no, this is not a smoothie. It's not a fresh juice. It's not a fresh
juice. And it got dang fruit in it.
Right.
So
and
like,
that's why I said that. No worries.
I got my nails done, y'all.
No worries.
So thank you, Donnie Love, yo.
Anytime.
We are lit out here. We still chilling.
Still swinging, still maintaining.
So make sure y'all stay tuned in. Who you chilling with? Who you out here with?
I be moving a solo dolo. I'm about to freestyle again. Listen, I been working on my rhyming. I'm like, oh, I got to rhyme when I talk. Fuck it.
So, why not? So, we are with Power Plug Radio.
Oh, fuck. I'm tripping. I'm so literal.
Bitch, I'm like, the fuck you know I can't write my I was trying to, like, who do you tune? I'm about to tell you who they tuned in with.
Like, run it back, edit that out.
I got you.
I know y'all can.
Hey.
Ask me again.
So, yo, Donnie Love. Who they tuned in with?
Power Plug Radio, baby.
Okay. Period.
Period.
And that's how we do it. So you make sure y'all get back with us. Check it out.
Make sure y'all tune in. Make sure y'all subscribe. Yeah. All that good shit.
Yeah, all of that.
Wherever this
love,
gonna be at.
Love, peace, hair grease. We'll be back.
You're listening to Power Plug Radio. Home of your throwback jams.